This is Colby Newman with the Portland National Weather Service, and I'm going to talk about a standing wave cloud that developed yesterday, Monday, April 14th, 2014. Here are a series of visible satellite images from yesterday, Monday, April 14th, 2014. These visible satellite images are black and white pictures of what the Earth and the atmosphere look like from space. At this point in the year, the large volcanoes of the Pacific Northwest remain snow-covered, and as a result appear much wider in the visible satellite images than the surrounding lower elevations that are snow-free. Because this image was taken early in the morning, at approximately 7:30 a.m. Pacific Daylight Time, the west sides of Mount Rainier, Mount Adams, and Mount Hood are darker than the east sides of the volcanoes, where the early morning sun has lit up these slopes. The fuzzy gray streaks over the Oregon coast and over the Pacific Ocean on the left side of the image are high clouds. In the following images, watch them spread eastward over the volcanoes. As they begin to spread over the top of the volcanoes, brighter, and in this case thicker, white clouds develop immediately to the east-northeast of each volcano. The prevailing winds carry these newly formed clouds downstream into the Columbia River Basin of central Washington, while additional clouds continue to develop immediately downstream of each volcano. In this case, Mount Rainier created the most pronounced wave cloud, but even Mount Adams and Mount Hood initiate their own towards mid to late morning. From someone standing on the ground near one of these volcanoes, these clouds would appear stationary, even though from above we can see they are continually moving downstream, but are being continually replenished by new clouds forming immediately downstream of each volcano.